Hey guys, today I will be taking you through my productive fall morning routine. So sit back and enjoy. I wake up at around 6:30 a.m. now to go to the gym, and surprisingly it hasn't been that hard considering my 5 a.m. video. If you guys have watched it, thumbs up, comment down below. But yeah. After brushing my teeth, I use the Neutrogena oil-free cleanser to wash my face, and I really find this effective. To moisturize, I'm using the Garnier Wrinkle Lift Moisturizer and then applying some Neutrogena SPF onto my face. And of course, not to forget some good old lip balm. I have to open the curtains to let some light in and then stretch my body a bit. After which I quickly make my bed. All of these things make sure I don't jump right back into my bed. I always have my workout clothes ready so I don't have to waste any time in the morning choosing what to wear. I sometimes wear very light makeup to the gym, like brow mascara and some lipstick. I also have my gym bag packed and ready to go. I have a list of podcasts that I love listening to while working out. They're all very positive, uplifting, and inspiring to listen to. Finally, it's time to work out. Very recently, I joined a gym again, and I feel exercising in the morning really gets my day started in the right direction and keeps me happy and healthy. After gym, I come back home to make myself a glass of rose milk. This is like my reward system for going to this gym. It is really tasty, and the best part is that it is super simple to make. Usually I'll drink and go through my phone, chill with my family, or play with Nala. Next up, I head into my room to take a nice hot shower after that gruesome workout. Then I change into my outfit, which is already picked out the previous night, and hence saving me the trouble of choosing which outfit to wear. By this time, I'm super hungry and need to have my breakfast, which happens to be my overnight choco protein oats that I also prepped the previous night. While having my breakfast, I watch some educational YouTube videos. This sort of primes my brain towards like an efficient and productive day ahead. Next is like my favorite part. I head to my room and I switch on my fairy lights and light my favorite fall candle and create like a warm and magical ambience. Yeah, I'm that girl. I make sure I apply my favorite fall body lotion from Bath & Body Works called Warm Vanilla Sugar, which smells divine, guys. You guys have to get your hands on this. I almost always forget to apply body lotion on my dry skin, but keeping it on my bedside table has been really helpful. Now, after taking care of my body in the first half of the morning, I move on to take care of my mind, which is also very important, by journaling and doing some daily gratitude practices. And I also set my intention for the day so I have like a strong purpose for what I'm doing and why I'm doing what I'm doing. This really puts my mind in the best, most positive and productive space. Now it's time to start my work. I always begin by checking my Asana, which has all my YouTube work, and then I move on to my Google Calendar, where I've already blocked my time for that day's tasks. And I also check in with my planner, where I've jotted down other important things for the day. I could go on in detail about how I plan my day, but I think that's for like another video. So yeah, this is pretty much it. Every day I have like a different set of work. I'll either get ready for a shoot after this, or edit, or do some research, self-study, or choreograph. It just depends on what I have planned for that particular day. If you enjoyed this video, you'll also definitely want to watch my next video, which is going to be my night routine prep for a productive morning. So subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon if you don't want to miss that video. I'll see you guys next time. Till then, stay happy, positive and blessed. Bye. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you saved me, who could blame me when I just